Memory loss is consistent with the amount of sedative found in her system, but her demeanour is extremely shut down, almost to the point of being clinically depressed. And there is evidence of self-harming.
Self-harming?
Cutting of the inner thigh.
From before this attack?
Clearly, there were some severe underlying problems prior to that.
Right, so we have one prisoner who is clinically depressed, another in hospital, and Proctor knows why. She knows exactly what happened in that kitchen.
If you give me 5 minutes with Proctor...
Absolutely not.
Look, I would have some credit with her now that I played her that recording.
Which is what triggered all this in the first place.
And saved Bee's life.
That is not a justification. Will, this is the last time I will say this. You are to have no further contact with Proctor or her crew under any circumstances. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes, Captain.